5. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit. Including him.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice.
Talk before I lose my patience.
All right, ease up. I'll talk.
Thanks a lot, jackass. Start talking.
I'll tell you what you want to know.
Was that so hard?
You're ready to move on. I expect no less. You've come so far, Jason.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after...
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Richard. He had a variety of cases he kept from me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.
Gotham is mourning the loss of union philanthropist Bruce Wayne, who perished earlier this month after his home collapsed into a sinkhole. Colonel Jacob Kane, CEO of Kane Industries and Wayne's uncle, gave the eulogy during a funeral at Gotham Cemetery. Though Wayne's contributions were at times overshadowed by public antics, he was a prominent philanthropist and pillar in Gotham's business community. Wayne chaired the Martha Wayne Foundation, and he was often lauded for growing his family business into one of the city's most valuable companies, with interests in everything from medical technology to shipping and aeronautics. I think I speak for many in Gotham when I say Wayne will be sorely missed. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Come after you. nothing more than a criminal, Red Hood.
Keep it up! We'll get him!
Just remember, you owe me one.
I better check that.
Stop right there! Keep your hands up and get down on
get
the ground!
Up.
Stop or I open fire!
Red Hood! He's mine!
That one hit hard. Don't step and guess yourself! Hey, sorry for that one. Any chance you get, take it!
Someone off Kurt Langstrom. Know anything about that?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss, or she'll have my skin.
That was easy. Murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Good enough for me. Something here.
Thank you. Got it. Yeah, I'm on the right track. Taking your business elsewhere. Your buddy Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We have Talia's location. Wouldn't hurt to talk to her while we figure out a new plan. Sending coordinates.
Got it. Thanks.